You can help students access what they need by adding links to frequently used tools in different parts of your course. For example, on the course menu, add links to My Grades and Email. In content areas, place relevant tool links near instructional content. This tutorial will show you how to create a tool link on the course menu and how to create a tool link in a content area. To begin, change Edit Mode to On and point to the plus sign above the course menu. The Add Menu Item drop-down list appears. Click Tool Link. For the new tool link, enter a brief name. Choose the tool type to add. Make the tool available so it appears to users on the course menu. Now, click Submit. The new tool link appears on the course menu at the bottom of the list. You can rearrange the links on the course menu. Point to a link, press the arrows, and drag it to a new location. Keyboard accessible reordering is also available. You can also create links to tools in content areas. Providing the relevant tools for a lesson within a course area creates a seamless experience for users. To begin, access a content area. On the action bar, point to Tools to access the drop-down list. Choose the tool to add. In this example, we'll add a link to the blogs page so students can jump right to this assignment. Select Link to the Blogs page to link to the blogs listing page where all blogs appear. You may also link to a specific blog or create a new one. For this example, we'll select Link to a blog and choose the planet's blog. Click Next to continue creating the tool link. On the Create Link page, type a name. Optionally, type a description in the box. You can use the content editor functions to format the text and include files, images, web links, multimedia, and mashups. Select the options you need. Now, click Submit. The new tool link appears at the bottom of the content area. You can rearrange the items in a content area. Point to an item, press the arrows, and drag it to a new location. Let's review. To create a tool link on the course menu, click the plus sign, create a tool link, and select a tool type. To create a tool link in a content area, use the tools drop-down list to create the tool link.